common question we get asked is how to paint the armour of Imperial Fist tanks, and so today we're going to show you how to do that, and we can use one of the colour swatches from the Citadel Paint app to do it, although with one minor change, because we're going to be painting this on quite large flat panels rather than the smaller panels of normal Space Marine armour. So to do this, what we need to do is start out with Avalan Sunset, and by far the easiest way of doing this is to spray your tank with this colour. That's exactly what I've done for my example Predator just here. Then what you'll need is Agrax Earthshade to shade all the recesses, followed by a dry brush of Hexos Pale Sun to highlight it. Then we're going to add a second highlight of Screaming Skull just to really finish it off. Now I'm going to be starting with Agrax Earthshade, which I'm going to apply with my small layer brush, and I'm looking to do a recess shade here, so I need quite a lot of control. So for that reason I'm going to use my palette, just to make sure my brush isn't overloaded and that I've got a fine tip on the bristles. And once I've done so, all I need to do is start painting this into all the recesses on the panels. So you can see the kind of thing, such as around here, you just run the paint into the recess just like this. But you also want to look out for any rivets as well, for example, just here. Now for this example, I'm going to concentrate on this front corner here of the tank, but you just repeat this process across your entire miniature. With that shade applied, you're now ready to begin highlighting. And first for this, we need Hexos Pale Sun, which I'm going to be applying using a medium dry brush. And what I want to do here is focus this colour on the corners and edges of the armour. So you can see I'm being quite gentle with it, quite focused, and I'm getting that colour building up, essentially creating an edge highlight there like that. Just need to take your time now working all the way around your armour panels doing this. And then apply an edge highlight of Screaming Skull, but this one's not for all the corners, we're just looking to focus on the very sharpest parts. So for example, just around there like that, and then a little bit down here as well. And during this stage, it's also a good idea to pick out all the rivets as well. And with that fine highlight applied, we have the completed Imperial Fist tank armour. And whilst we used a Predator for our example, you can easily apply this to any Imperial Fist tank it is that you want to paint, be that a Rhino, a Land Raider, or even a Repulsor. So we really hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and we hope that you have fun painting your Imperial Fist tanks, and we'll see you all again soon.